美国总统拜登踏出白宫前往南草坪，但全场目光都被他们抢走。走在拜登前面的四名小朋友，一身黑色西装、墨镜、耳机都没少，打扮成特勤局小小特工，一脸酷样。
I want to thank my Secret Service agents who walked me out here, and I want to thank you all you kids for bringing your parents to work.
原来这是白宫27号在南草坪举办的带娃上班活动，小朋友们不止化身特务，更要把握机会当起小小记者。
How did you become a president?
I became a president by going asking people like your mommy and daddy.
拜登也忆当年从政之路，各种千奇百怪问题，从怎么当上总统到当上总统后有什么感觉，拜登通通来者不拒。
What's my favorite ice cream flavor? I may be among the dullest presidents of the world because I'm known for two things: my Ray-Ban sunglasses and chocolate chip ice cream.That's my favorite.
自嘲最无聊总统，拜登有问必答，气氛欢乐。